The lobbyist and campaigner Tim Bell, who was instrumental in Margaret Thatcher's general election victories, has died at the age of 77. Lord Bell, who was behind the "Labour isn't working" slogan in the run-up to the 1979 election, went on to found the controversial public relations firm Bell Pottinger, which went into administration in 2017.